Today marks 34 years since the Challenger space shuttle explosion. It happened just 73 seconds after liftoff from the Kennedy Space Center. Seven astronauts died that day, including New Hampshire teacher Christa McAuliffe. Investigators later determined a rocket booster failure caused the fuel tank to ignite.